Okay, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to clean up some blemishes, some pimples, some little things that are on your face that you want to clean up. Now, here's the picture that I use for my online class. And when I was going to post it, I was like, well, there's a little bit of cleaning up that I can do to it. So, let me show you what I did because the version that's up on Blackboard is a lot cleaner than this. Okay, so very first thing we're going to do is we're going to unlock the background. Okay, now I'm going to zoom in on my face, and you can see I have a lot of little blemishes on my face. So what I'm going to do is use a spot healing brush tool. Okay, and I'm going to adjust the size of the brush tool. I don't want it to be too big, but I don't want it to be too small. So a size of about right there is going to be fine. So from here, all I'm going to do is start to click on the little blemishes that I have around my face. So click, click, click. Okay, we can hold the space bar to navigate around Photoshop. Okay. So clean it up. This is kind of weird being zoomed in on my own face. Let's see if we got one right there. Let's go here. There, there, there. Okay, you can also just go over like little wrinkles that you have too. This is an okay tool to do it that with. We'll hit Control Zero, zoom out. And now you can see most of the blemishes are gone. Now, we can also do some other work, but I think I'm going to leave that for future assignments. All right, well, thank you.